In Guayaquil, the epicenter of the coronavirus pandemic in Ecuador, bodies wrapped in plastic bags have been left decomposing in the streets and in empty buildings for days as hospitals are overwhelmed with COVID-19 patients and the city morgue lies full. Officially, Ecuador has the second most coronavirus cases in Latin America after Brazil, with over 2,700 reported cases and 98 deaths. But officials in Guayaquil say they've recovered over 400 bodies in recent days.